alignment in the arms. So it's in line with my body in towards the toes. You're then gonna reach round to the outside. You're gonna reach through the legs. So don't start bending that back leg. With that knee, I'm driving it up. Here's that dorsiflexion and plantar flexion, and hand on that knee just for a little bit more support. Make sure the hands are around shoulder width apart.